New at 5, a local police department is reminding residents to keep their car doors locked. Middletown police say they've had 26 reports of thefts from vehicles since August, and in only two of those cases were the cars locked. Police have increased patrols in the affected areas and are trying to capture the culprits. We've posted a full list of locations where these crimes happened on WPRI.com. Residents who witness suspicious behavior in their neighborhood should contact Middletown police.